HPV is a common infection that is passed starting with one individual then on to the next through direct skin-to-skin contact amid sexual movement. Most sexually active people will get HPV sooner or later in their lives, however most will never at any point know it. It is most normal in people in their late adolescence and mid-20s. About 79 million Americans are currently infected with HPV, the Center for Disease Control and Prevention estimates. HPV vaccination is recommended for 11 and 12-year-old girls and boys. It is also recommended for girls and women aged 13 through 26 years of age and for males aged 13 through 21 years who have not already been vaccinated or who have not got each of the three dosages. But new global research confirms that two doses of the vaccine for HPV, as opposed to three, can ensure more youthful youngsters against the sexually transmitted infection. The vaccine protects against infection by HPV human papillomavirus, which is the reason for 90% of cervical cancer, as per the U.S. National Cancer Institute. The new review included more than 1,500 young people, aged 9 to 26, who were vaccinated against HPV at 52 sites in 15 countries. For the study, the scientists gave two doses of HPV antibody to youngsters aged 9 to 14, and three doses of the vaccine to older teens and young ladies. Girls and boys in the younger age group achieved the same immunity by getting two doses 6 to 12 months apart as older teens and young women did on a three-dose regimen over 6 months, the specialists found. In addition to causing cervical cancers, HPV can prompt a cancer of the penis, throat and anus, and in addition precancers and genital warts. The antibodies are near 100% powerful against precancers and genital warts. Over the course of the study period, 830 participants were randomly divided into groups that received either two or three doses of the HPV vaccine at 0 and 2 months, or 0, 2, and 6 months, respectively. 1 month after the last measurement, analysts checked levels of the immune system's response to the vaccine and found that the two doses provide a comparable and just as protective response as the three doses.